What's up? Here again with another video. We're gonna do the crossbar challenge, the bottom one though, and look at that puddle. Something to consider it now. So we've got 5 footballs, 5 goes each, see who can hit it the most.
Right, so it's Adam's first go.
Okay.
See it. Using the red one. Oh, slightly misses, just slightly miss. So now this is going to be his second shot. Let's check this one out. And it's another miss from Adam. So let's try out another ball. Just slightly over.
Okay, Daniel's turn now. Oh shit, I wasn't seeing that one. I wasn't, the camera wasn't recording for that one.
Close.
Oh, damn it! Daniel's just gonna get the balls, we'll be back. Dab! Okay guys, now we've changed it up even more. Put 2 balls in each, first one here. I've got a turn now.
I know, I've still got one more shot.
Okay, Dan's got one more shot. Okay, so I need to hit it once out of my 2 turns. Okay, Dan, just leave it like that. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. Please sub to me, like, comment, like if you want to see more football challenges like this. Sub to his, link will be down in the description and around the screen. So yeah, peace.